Dolly did not get away before the British arrived, how would they have greeted Mrs. Madison? Some historians think the British would have taken her prisoner. I don't know, I think they might have been mollified by her Martha Stewart skills. Hello, Dolly, come back down from your folly. George's picture cannot save you from our wrath. Go find Jim and lead BC. Our troops are more prepared than he. You're smarter than your hubby. Do the math. We see you set the table. As a hostess, you are able. Your hospitality we would not spurn. Cherry flambé's not on your menu, but as guests, the least we can do is eat the blazing meal before it burns. And it will burn, burn, burn till the walls are white no longer. Burn, burn, burn. Our firepower is stronger. You're the brave one. They'll adore you. Even soldiers fled before you. Have no trepidation while we chill. There's no point in burning dinner, since the war has made us thinner. We'll torch the house when we have had our fill. And it will burn, 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 till the walls are white no longer. Burn, 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 cause our firepower is stronger. Hello, Dolly, hello, and goodbye.